Hey guys, Adam at AccuWorks with you today. I wanted to show you what we're working on today. This house is a mess, and what's happened is there's been a frozen pipe in the upstairs bathroom. And as you can see, we just walked into this house. It's actually unoccupied right now because the house is for sale. And we have got water everywhere. It started to bubble the paint. It's on the floor. It's gotten on the tile in the kitchen. You can see it's all up in the ductwork here, coming down from the upstairs, and it is still dripping. There's water in the light fixture there, in fact. So we're gonna come in today. We're gonna go ahead and remove the rest of this ceiling that started to fall and start removing this engineered wood flooring. It's probably too far gone at this point. It's just been wet too long. One of the keys to remember when you have a house that's unoccupied is always leave the heat on. At least set it at 55 or 60 degrees at the lowest. You do not want to turn the heat off in your house because you are just inviting disaster as far as frozen pipes go in the wintertime. And as a fail-safe, you may want to actually turn the water off at the street to avoid any kind of disaster like this in the event you do have a frozen pipe. We'll talk to you guys later. We're going to get to work here. Thanks.